Beginning on Monday, the 6th of April, 2020, Pastor Prince and the World Changers Nation bring to you a daily non-denominational online intercessory prayers, Prayathon.
Hello, we are in the days where the scripture calls the days of the distress of nations with perplexity. We are in the days where men's hearts are failing because of fear. The scripture says that is anyone afflicted, just let him pray. The scripture also says that for the earnest expectation of the creation, waits for the manifestation of the sons of God, the church, we Christians. And that is why I want all of us to come together as Christians. Regardless of your denomination, let's join hands, let's join forces. Let us pray, because it says the whole creation is in pain, in birth pangs, you see. And they are waiting for the manifestation of the sons of God. And we have to do something. We have to lift these burdens off them. We can only lift these burdens that the creation, the world is going through when we manifest. And we can only manifest also when we pray. So I'm calling on you to join hands with me. You see, I want you to join forces with me, to join your faith with my faith, so that we can pray. You see, prayer changes things. The scripture says that Elijah prayed that there should not be rain, and there was no rain. And he prayed again that there should be rain, and there was rain. We can pray and stop this. If we do nothing about it, nothing will change. But if we do something about it, something will change. And what can we do? What we can do now at this particular time and season is to pray. That is why I want you to join hands with me so that we can pray. We are having a very special non-denominational intercessory online prayers, and it's a prayathon, and I want you to join. I want you to join me. If you are a church leader, maybe you're a pastor, maybe you belong to a particular denomination, it doesn't matter. Just decide to make use of this opportunity that we are at home to pray, because we cannot stay like this forever. And there are other worse things that are going to happen, but we can stop them from happening when we pray. We have been given that legal authority in the name of the Lord Jesus to stop what we don't want to see happening. But if we sit down, it will still continue, and we have to stop it. And you coming together with me or joining hands with me can stop it. The scripture says, where two shall agree concerning anything, whatsoever we agree on shall be done unto us. So I'm calling on you, I'm appealing to you to join me on Facebook, the World Changers Nation, for these prayers. And it's very important. Why? Because the spiritual controls the physical, and the things that we see in the physical are all unreal. The things that are really real are things that we see in the spiritual and things that we do from the spiritual. And it's very important. Regardless of your church, join us. Let us pray online. Let us stay the hand of the devil, of the adversary. Let us withhold his hand, and let us withdraw his hand from this earth, from the activities, from the evil activities that are going on in this world. So join forces with us and let us pray. We are going to be doing that. It's a 1-hour prayer from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. We are beginning from Monday, the 6th of April. And we will see a lot of changes. We will cause a lot of changes. We will enforce a lot of victories. And we will walk in triumph. God bless you.
Our prayer controls this whole earth realm. You know what I just said? The point is that we don't, Christians don't pray. It is not the militant forces of the earth that controls this earth. It is not the Muslims who are putting bombs on themselves that control this earth. It is the prayer of the saints. We control this world. We control our lives. We control what we want to see happening. We control. No devil can. Don't let anybody deceive you that some demons are the ones that are making some. No devil can. That says men ought always to pray and not faint. We make intercessions for our relatives. We make intercessions for our church members. We make intercessions for our fathers. We make intercession. They may be born again, not born again. No devil can touch them. That born again or not. They don't rule. We rule. Even if the person is not born again and the devil is ruling, we rule over the devil ruling him. Let anybody deceive you.